All right, from Madison Square Garden, ladies and gentlemen, Ayatollah Freddie Blassie, you are living out a lifelong dream right now in your stable, the world's heavyweight champion, the Iron Sheik. But the test of his career, just moments away, here at Madison Square Garden.
In other words, they pulled a 96er on us. Here we were trained, prepared for Bob Backlund, and they snuck this pencil neck geek in on us. Well, I guarantee his size means no difference, nothing to us, because I've been having the Iron Sheik training and sparring with fellas 6'9", 6'10", and I guarantee you, the camel clutch has worked on them, and I know it'll work on Hulk Hogan.
All right, let me talk to the man who is currently the reigning World Wrestling Federation champion from Iran, the Iron Sheik, undoubtedly the stiffest test of your short career as the world champion.
خدمت همه شنوندگان ایرانی عزیز سلام عرض میکنم و موفقیت همه شما رو آرزو میکنم. همه دنیا پهلوانای ایران رو میشناسه.
I know you speak English, Sheik. Please.
Okay, you know what I said? I said, I think in this country, a lot of prejudice people is. They know I'm the real Olympic champion, I'm the world-class AAU champion, now I'm the world heavyweight champion. I beat Bob Backlund in the fair and square in the Madison Square Garden. Yeah. Now, the reason I say you people prejudice, because you go bring that animal, Hulk Hogan, for no reason, because I don't know the guy, I never met the guy. I think I should have wrestling with that punk Bob Backlund again. Now, Mr. Hogan, you are big, but remember,
gentlemen, Fred Blassie, I am sorry, gentlemen, I apologize.
Yeah, right.
We are out of time.
And then you cut us right off.
We are out of time.
You cut the world
Let's
champion
go to the
right
ring.
Off. Well, I'll tell
Hello
you.
To the
I'm going to fight.
The Iron Sheik in the ring now, Madison Square Garden on its feet. They have a lot of hate in their hearts for this man as he stripped Bob Backlund of the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship last month here in Madison Square Garden. But he'll have his hands full tonight as Hulkamania has gone crazy here in New York and in Madison Square Garden as Hulk Hogan, deemed the number one challenger by the World Wrestling Federation. He will try to strip the Iron Sheik of his title here tonight. Pat, once again, history could be made in Madison Square Garden. There he is, Hulkamania. The Hulk coming down the hallway.
When it comes crashing down and it hurts,
he is enormous.
You gotta take a stand, you don't have to hide. If you hurt my friends, then you hurt my pride. I gotta be mad, I can't let it slide.
Heavyweight Championship scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing first the challenger from Venice Beach, California, weighing 303 pounds, the incredible Hulk Hogan. His opponent from Tehran, Iran, weighing 258 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, the Iron Sheik.
The Iron Sheik waving that World Wrestling Federation championship belt around. This is what it's all about. Hulk Hogan here with one thought and one thought in mind to strip this man of his title.
What an opportunity for Hulk Hogan to step into the ring again.
When he came into the ring here, pandemonium broke loose, and as one, Madison Square Garden was on its feet giving a welcome as Hulkamania definitely Sheik's robe, and he clotheslined him with it. Down to the canvas.
Hulk Hogan is he's an animal. He wanted that chance for a long time, Vince. He's got it now, and I'm sure he's not going to lose it.
Finally, referee Dick Lutz manages to get that robe away from him, and Hulk saying, get on your feet, boy. I want a piece of you. Sheik going for the ride. Into the ropes, Hulk up. A vicious clothesline. Sends him down. And a big knee right to the throat area. Hulk Hogan not wasting any time. And Madison Square Garden fans are on their feet. Irate, he'll use any means and any way in his power to win this match. Deliberate choke down. Referee Dick Lutz steps in and gives him the count.
Look how powerful that Hulk Hogan is. Can he move for a big man? Incredible.
304 pounds of
fire. Wow, he is actually spitting on the Sheik.
And the fans love it. Hulk Hogan once again with the Sheik into the ropes, and he nails him right on the chin with a big boot. Down for the cover. Does not hook a leg. He won't get him. Sheik, a tough competitor in his own right. However, has not mounted any offense as yet. Sheik again into the ropes, and he got
elbowed right on the top of the head. A big elbow.
He dropped another big elbow on him. Down for the cover. He hooks the leg. He only got two.
Remember, that Sheik is tough.
One of the greatest wrestlers ever to come out of Iran, represented his country in the Olympics. Into the corner. Nobody all. Hogan hit that turnbuckle
head. Hulk Hogan, I'm amazed how quickly he moves for a big man.
Sheik now going to work. Got his man in a compromising position and he's putting the boots to him. Down in that kidney area, and the noise is deafening here in Madison Square Garden. As the chant goes out, USA. Sheik going for a slam, gets him up. No, backbreaker. Down for the cover. No way.